To a consumer justice investigation that we brought you 2 weeks ago, a bill that would launch a formal investigation into why the Army gave away hundreds of military dogs has passed the House. Our Kristen Severance talked to a North Texas soldier fighting to get reunited with his dog. She joins us now with more on what advocates are calling a victory here.
Yeah, Gilmo, Ryan Henderson and hundreds of soldiers say they were never given the chance to adopt their military dogs because the Army adopted them out to agencies and families in North Carolina. Since our story aired, the bill that could answer why all of the soldiers weren't contacted first and who is really to blame has passed the House. Now it heads to the Senate. U.S. Representative Richard Hudson, who I